Is it Gucci?
It's better than nothing.
Medium gooch.
Medium gooches.
Like above your head here, there's a horn that's like on the top of block route.
Yeah.
You got some good stuff over there?
I got some decent stuff. Bro him. Oh, cool. Yeah, man, it's weird. It's just like hard to see gear, but it is. It's all here. Bro.
And wrestle that nut out of there.
You're gonna have a great time.
I'm sure.
Makes me feel fuzzy inside. Just like needed you up here for the confidence boost, I think. I was about to climb up that shit to the left right there.
No.
Which I bet a lot of people do.
Glad you went to that side. It looks pretty good. There's also
a Yeah.
It looks like there's a hell of a side. Like, right across from your left shoulder, how far away from it. It's like that. I don't know if that helps.
It does, actually. Yeah, it looks that way.
Yeah, it looks like you're gonna have like zero drag.
Oh, okay. I'm starting to get like in a better headspace. It's just crazy because you kind of have to just trust that like there's gonna be shit, and there is. It's not all great, but it is there.
Fuck.
I don't want to use my other grain, but I will. Crash.
What's up?
This green guy?
Yeah.
It's pretty good. Just like, be careful not to push it too deep.
Okay.
The top lobes are a little flared, but the bottom's good. How many pitches did it take y'all to do the daddy? 7. Yes. All right. Buddy, it's breezy. Adventure.
Yeah.
This is some really cool rock climbing. Jockstone. Whoa, cool. No, I'm at the ledge. I'm gonna build the belay.